guys, welcome to the MMG show on Primus Radio. How are you guys doing? Hope you're safe, hope you're staying good, hope everything is going well for you. Well, if you've not been following us on this show, this is a weekly program where I'll be loading you guys up with the best movies, music, and spicy gist. I am your regular host, Faith Adioye, aka FA, and I'll be right back.
It's a Friday feeling, we don't need a reason to start a freaking party, yeah, yeah, yeah. Everybody to the rhythm, you don't have to know the lyrics. Just listen to the music, yeah, yeah, yeah. Are you fair? Are you see? Are you better?
Welcome back, guys. This is still the MMG show on Primus Radio. And before I forget, I want to wish you guys a happy new month. Yes, it is December finally. And I can smell Christmas. Ah, God, I love Christmas. I love Christmas so much. And I'm so happy we all made it to the last month of 2020. We all know how tough this year has been, like from COVID-19 to the NSAS protest. God, I'm so happy that we made it. I'm really, really glad. So let's get started with the show. I'll be starting with the first segment where I'll be letting you guys know some interesting movies that you should be watching right now. And the first movie on my list for this segment is Jungleland. Yes, Jungleland is a 2019 American drama film, and it follows the story of two brothers who try to escape their circumstances by traveling across the country for a no-holds-barred boxing match that becomes a fight for their lives. Yes, I have seen a couple of movies like this, but that didn't stop me from enjoying this one. Like, it's actually a good movie, well acted, well directed, and it is a must watch for you guys. Okay, so the second movie on my list is Super Intelligence. Yes, this is a 2020 American romantic action comedy film, and it follows the story of an all-powerful super intelligence who chooses to study average Carol Peters. Yes, the AI decides to enslave, save, or destroy humanity. Then it is up to Carol to prove that people are worth saving. Yes, it is currently showing on HBO Max, and you guys should see it. So guys, we've come to the end of the movie segment. I'm moving on to the next segment of the show, which is the music segment. Don't go anywhere, this is still the MMG show on Primus Radio. Welcome, guys. Welcome to the music segment. So, when I think about all the songs that have been released this year, I cannot but be proud of Nigerian artists, man. Like, I was listening to some of the old podcasts that I have done, and I just heard some of the songs, and I was like, wow, this song actually came out this year. A lot of interesting songs actually came out this year. Kudos to our artists. We had a lot of albums too. Wizkid dropped an album, Burna Boy dropped an album, Olamide dropped an album, Davido dropped an album. A lot of them like that actually dropped an album. I'm really, really proud of them. We had a lot of amazing songs. Okay, so let's move on to today's segment. Let's move on to what I have for you guys today. So this is where I'll be letting you guys know some odd jams that you can listen to. I sometimes play some latest songs, but most times I just play, okay, maybe a trending song, like a song that I know that people are actually jamming to right now. Okay, so the first song on my list for this segment is Ibitins by Dremo featuring Mayokun. Like, this Mayokun guy is one, he's actually good, he's really really good, but this year he has proved himself that he has come to stay. Like, Mayokun is spectacular. Enjoy this one, guys.
10 chicks in the Lincoln. Ibitins, Ibitins, Ibitins.
Okay, so that was Ibitins by Dremo featuring Mayokun of Lele. Alright, so the next song on my list is by Olamide, and the title this one Loading, where it featured Bad Boy Teams. Enjoy, guys. For the third song, I have Infinity again by Olamide. But this one is featured on Mali. Enjoy this one, guys.
Infinity, 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 yo, yo, yo. She said, make her put it in. Make her put it in, put it in. No, no, no. She said, till infinity, yo. Infinity, infinity, yo, infinity, yo. She said, make her put it in. Make her put it in, put it in, put it in. No, no, no.
We are the Kalahuska. Cover me like babushka. Would you like to get my kiwa? And you bad, you different animal.
Okay, so the final song I'm playing for today is Speak to Me by Ricardo Banks featuring Tiwa Savage. Enjoy.
I'm ready for you. Sweet down, man.
Okay, so that's all I have for this segment today. I'll be moving on to the last segment of the show after this break. The last segment is the gist segment. So I'll be going on a short break now, and when I come back, we'll be going straight to the gist segment. Stay tuned, guys.
No go talk, say me a too lazy.
Anywhere I go, mulati, but that's it, baby.
Cause my mommy.
Hey guys, welcome to the last segment of the show. So I'll be giving you the Burna Boy gist today. So Burna Boy is a recent celebrity to get himself in a mess, like a relationship mess. We all know Burna Boy's girlfriend Stefflon Dawn, but a few days ago a 23-year-old lady came out to say that Burna Boy has actually been dating her even before he met Stefflon Dawn, but they had issue at a time where according to Burna Boy, he thought she had moved on, but it turned out that the girl did not move on. They started dating secretly for since 2 years now, actually. Okay, Burna Boy actually cheated with Stefflon Dawn initially, then that means one person is the side chick, the other person is the main chick, I don't know, but just Nigerians to always react to things like this. A lot of them have been reacting, like there have been a lot of funny comments. Yeah, this 23-year-old girl actually came out and posted a video explaining how she met Burna Boy and how they've been dating and how their relationship has been going. But I've not gotten any reaction from Burna Boy anyway or Stefflon Dawn, and this drama is actually going to be sweet. But why do men cheat? Why do men cheat?
Banga.
So So guys, that brings us to the end of this week's episode of the MMG Show with Primus Radio. Don't forget to join me again same time next week for another interesting episode of the show. I remain your baby girl, Faith Adjoye, aka FA. And remember guys, as I will always say, stay healthy and stay safe. I love you guys so much.
This is a production of Primus Radio.